So today I had a lot of fun together with the Call of the Wild community in EW's Tuesday stream, and in this video I'm going to share with you some news about an upcoming beta version for the game and tell you the story of how I stole a diamond from community manager Tree Kiwi. And if you like this type of content and want to see more, make sure you hit those like and subscribe buttons. Now the news I want to share with you is that we're going to have a beta weekend for bug fixes coming next weekend for PC. In that beta we will have the ability to test some bug fixes and find a clue for a new addition to the game. TK said this new addition would be free content, and if you find a clue in the game during the beta you would be able to shoot it. And he said as well that it would be a very rare sight, so we need everyone to look for this new clue in the next beta. But this lets me think that we are getting a new animal added to the game. Now, I don't know what it is. TK only said it was definitely not turkeys, so don't get your hopes up for that one. But what do you think the new addition to the game will be? Let me know in a comment what your thoughts is. Of course your hopes and wishes, but also what you think is realistic for this next edition. Now the rest of the stream today was a multiplayer session with viewers from the stream. They can join in with the community manager and hunt on a multiplayer map. The winner would be awarded a Call of the Wild themed stuffed animal toy thingy. So I decided to hunt some red deer on the map we were on, Park Fernando, and my main competitor was someone named Cartouche. He was hunting for water buffalo mostly, and my choice to hunt red deer turned out to be a little mistake. He was raking in the session score and I was too, but red deer are not that easy to hunt, so in the end I didn't make it. But it was close though, very close. And towards the end of the stream I did get a consolation prize. Right at the end there. I had already given up the contest, but I continued hunting and found a legendary puma just coming into his knee zone. So I whipped out the distressed fawn collar and tried to get closer. And I knew he was about 200 meters away when he emerged from the bushes. I lined up my M1 Garand, I zeroed it for 150 meters and aimed a little bit high. I was pretty excited to harvest this guy because the stream was coming to an end, and while I was picking up this puma, TK was already talking about ending the stream. So I picked him up and... diamond! Yes! I think I was a bit lucky there, seeing this guy walk up to his knee zone and getting a good shot. But I had a lot of fun during the community stream, and I advise you to participate if you can. So if you haven't already, I advise you to follow Expansive Worlds on Twitch and try to get into one of those multiplayer sessions yourself. And while you're at it, give Tree Kiwi a follow as well. He's a great streamer on Twitch and a lot of fun to watch, especially when he is giving me diamonds from his map. Thank you, Tree Kiwi. The links will be in the description, and as always, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you again next time.